I'm joined by the coach of the Royal College water polo team, Mr. Arlo Caprelis. Good to have you here, sir. Thank you for your time. First of all, the main question, obviously, are you guys ready?
Well, we've been training really hard. Boys have performed really well during practices and come through the ranks. So, yes, we are ready.
Now, I understand that it is your first year in charge of this team. How has it been, you know, coming into the setup? How have the guys gelled? What have you brought in as a new coach that you think will make the difference this year?
Well, I've been with the team for about 6 years before and had a break for a couple of years. So coming back in, it was quite easy to get back into the team because this is the team that I've been coaching since they started under 15. So it was very easy to gel in with the team. Nothing much as new that I did bring in because they were already having a perfect culture of water polo, playing with passion, dedication. So just needed to harp on that again, remind them where they were, and that was it.
Also now, I know you were not there last year when the Hayman was played, and your team, the team last year, they lost, but it wasn't like a thrashing. It was a very close game. So is it, you know, coming, like, there's always something, you know, to coming back after a defeat the next year. But after going so close, you know, has it been different for you all, you know, to maintain that level of intensity to want to come back and win? Or, you know, has it been the same?
Well, the intensity has been more because it was a close margin that we lost by. The intensity was more because the boys really wanted it more. It wasn't a huge loss. So the intensity, the focus was maintained.
I'm not going to ask you to, you know, reveal all your secret strategies here on camera, but just a general idea. You must have seen something of St. Thomas's in the season so far. Where would you say, you know, you stand with respect to them, strengths, weaknesses, differences?
Well, our swimming has always been a difference. We've always been a faster team. Our juniors are performing. We have a very strong bench. So we keep it simple, play our basics well, we should be good.
Okay. And obviously you want to win. Could I ask you to predict the scoreline for us?
Well, I'm not into astrology, so just that we're going to win.
There we go. That was the coach of the Royal College water polo team, Mr. Arlo Caprelis. Thank you for your time, sir. Again, a reminder, the match will be held on the 4th and the 11th at the Sugathadasa Stadium. And this is Pamukya Marambe for thepaparazzi.com, sharing the passion.